Breaking news this noon. Hundreds of people evacuated from a Holly Hill business this noon because of a bomb threat. Thanks for joining us. I'm Jason Guy.
And I'm Sion Rhodes. That threat came into the Metra Electronics business in the 400 block of Walker Street this morning.
It's the second biggest employer in the city. Several police agencies are on the scene right now.
WESH's Claire Metz also on scene. So, Claire, what's happening there now?
Well, Metra has 300-plus employees, Sion, and there are other area businesses up and down this industrial park area, and they're all impacted, so you can understand how significant this is. Now, right now, bomb-sniffing dogs are working the property. Take a look. Chopper 2 flew over the scene. Matter of fact, I believe they're up there live right now. And just take a look. The area is absolutely deserted. Metra, a huge electronics business with manufacturing plant, three large complexes of main buildings, and then there are outbuildings. And again, this industrial area along Walker has plenty of other businesses that have been impacted as well. Now, police tell us the call came in this morning to Metra on voicemail.
The caller basically identified that there was a bomb on the property. We take certainly all of these seriously. We have full resources on the property right now conducting a very complex search of a large area.
Holly Hill called for the Sheriff's Department bomb squad. They brought in bomb-sniffing dogs, and they are working the buildings and the property very carefully. Employees were standing around for a while, but then the city brought in four or five Votran buses to move all of those affected workers to City Hall and the Riverside Market. That's where they can kind of get out of the heat, get some water. There are plenty of others who cannot get to work because of all this.
It shuts the whole complex down where I work. I mean, that's a big industrial park back there directly across the street from Metra.
It's very disruptive. We can't get in and out. They won't let anybody move. Our trucks can't move. We have things we need to do and can't do them.
Yeah, things are definitely not getting done this afternoon. Chopper 2 right now flying over the City Hall complex where some of those workers are just hanging out, waiting to see how this day is going to go. The police chief told us he thought they'd be able to let them start coming back in around noontime, but there is still a delay. They have still not called an all clear here, so this is ongoing. Some of you may recall that just around the corner from this location, we had a bomb scare in February where an entire hospital complex had to be evacuated for hours. Police do not think the two are related, but they say they are going to very quickly and very clearly try and identify who made this most recent call and prosecute to the full extent. So we'll stay live on the scene here in Holly Hill, let you know when it will be business as usual, but it's anything but because a huge area has been impacted, traffic is affected, and a lot of workers are not getting any work done today. Reporting live in Holly Hill, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.